Up to 8 Chitara fans could join the team's official entry when they fly to Libya for the first preliminary round of their CAF Competitions Cup against Al Hilal Benghazi. The Libyan club recently unveiled last season's Uganda Premier League Golden Boot winner Muhammad Shaban ahead of the tie. The Cup Allegarios are scheduled to host the Libyans in the first leg at home between August 16th to 18th before flying to Benghazi for the return fixture shortly after. The winner of the CAF competition's fixture will face Egypt's Al Masry. According to their president Deo Kasozi, the away fixture is estimated to cost the club about 186 million. Kasozi assured that everything is set for the trip and they are already booking the tickets. However, the club has opened a fundraising window for the fans to be part of the journey.
Community mobilization, which needs very serious mobilization to have the fans come on board. So it is still a challenge, but we are trying to work very hard to address it. And when we address it, it will just be only smiles. But in terms of the federation, the regulations and the others, we are 100% okay. Because personally, I'm the head and I'm a legal person. I find the legal regime is not doing very bad. It is only the people who should be serious. Because I know that the clubs, when you are not serious, you blame the federation. But if you must be serious yourself. Like right now, Chitara is serious. Have you heard us blaming anything on the federation? When we got these new balls, we have to use them. You have to use them if they turn out not to be very good balls, FUFA will change and get to other balls, and then we continue using them. You cannot challenge the legal regime, because even the documentation, which is at FUFA, is normally done by benchmarking. And now, most importantly for us, FUFA has even come up with a committee club law, which is already provided for in the Act right now. So it is a winner for us. But what we want, me as a chairman, as a president of the club, I want to lead by example in implementing community club provision, which FUFA has brought up, and it will work as an example for very many clubs. Me, when I'm moving to go into my private club, the community clubs would have got a basis of operation, because the private club is a personal initiative. You want it, but I will remain as executive member of Chitara, and Chitara will continue even if I'm not there.
The club has released 5 categories, each offering different benefits in a bid to collect about 200 million. The first category has 8 slots available for 10 million shillings each, which includes a ticket to travel with the team to Libya, a VIP season ticket for all home games, and a home away kit for the entire family. About 30 fans who wish for the same package without the trip will pay 1 million. The third category offers 500 season tickets and 100,000 shillings. Another 500 fans can pay 50,000 for half the season tickets, while the last group can support the club by paying 20,000 for a season's membership card. Kasozi also confirmed that they have written to Speaker of Parliament Anita Moong to come through with an earlier promise to support their trip. The 2024 CAF Competitions Cup first preliminary round first leg happens on 16th to 18th, as Chitara will be taking on Al Hilal of Benghazi at Namboole. Second leg will happen on 23rd to 25th August, as Al Hilal will be taking on Chitara at Benghazi. Second preliminary round will see them playing in September 13th to 22nd, as winner will be taking on Al Masry.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.